Hey guys, it's me again, back with another travel vlog. Today, I'm taking you to Jawai, which is my last stop in Rajasthan. Jawai is a beautiful destination nestled in the heart of Rajasthan, which is known for its breathtaking landscapes and abundant wildlife. It's home to majestic leopards, migratory birds, and a diverse ecosystem that will leave you in awe. Jawai is truly a hidden gem that offers a unique and offbeat travel experience. So buckle up and join me on this wild ride through the heart of Rajasthan. You won't regret it. My base for this leg of the journey is the enchanting Ravla Bisalpur, a heritage property that oozes charm and history from every nook and cranny. It's not your typical grand palace, but that's what makes it so special. This small property has a certain warmth and character that you just won't find anywhere else. But don't be fooled by its old world charm, for Ravla Bisalpur offers all the modern amenities and comforts you could wish for. From cozy rooms to mouth-watering Rajasthani cuisine and the warm hospitality of the staff, this hotel is a perfect blend of tradition and contemporary style. And the best part? Ravla Bisalpur is just a stone's throw away from the mesmerizing Jawai Leopard Reserve, where I'm going on a thrilling safari to spot some of the rarest and most majestic cats in the world. The hotel offers well-equipped safari jeeps with friendly and knowledgeable drivers who take you on a thrilling ride through the Jawai wilderness. Whether you're an early riser or a sunset lover, they cater to your preference and make sure you have the best safari experience. Jawai is famous for its rocky terrain, which means the land is full of big rocks and boulders. It's a rugged and beautiful landscape that you won't find everywhere. The rocks create a special home for many animals, especially the leopards. They can climb and hide among the rocks, making it a perfect place for them to live. During my two-day stay in Jawai, I had the opportunity to embark on the sunset safari not just once, but twice, and the experiences were truly remarkable. On the first day, our safari luck was on fire and we spotted two leopards. It was so cool to see them up so close. Along the way, we also encountered many vibrant bird species, adding to the already magical atmosphere. Now, let me tell you something. Going on a safari can be a bit of a hit or miss situation. Sometimes you're lucky and get to spot leopards, but sometimes you don't. And that's totally okay. It's all part of the adventure. The varied landscape and the natural beauty all around you won't disappoint. Jawai is located between Udaipur and Jodhpur and is easily accessible. If you're planning a visit, the nearest railway station is Jawai Bandh, which connects to major cities in Rajasthan and neighbouring states. If you prefer to travel by air, you can either take a flight to Udaipur or Jodhpur and further take a cab or a train to Jawai, which takes about 3 hours. In terms of the weather, Jawai experiences hot summers and pleasant winters. It's important to note that during the summer months, some properties in Jawai may temporarily close due to the intense heat. The best time to visit is during the winter season from October to March, when the weather is mild and the wildlife sightings are at their prime. Jawai also takes pride in promoting responsible and sustainable tourism practices. The local communities here have a deep connection with the land and its wildlife. Efforts are made here to preserve the natural habitat, ensuring a balance between human presence and wildlife conservation. So after an exciting 2-hour safari ride where we spotted leopards and enjoyed the beauty of nature, it was time for a break. We found ourselves in a beautiful spot just as the sun was setting. The view was absolutely breathtaking. The sky had turned golden, painting the rocks in a warm, magical glow. We took a moment to soak it all in, feeling the gentle evening breeze on our faces. The hotel staff had thoughtfully packed some light snacks, tea, and cold drinks for us to enjoy. We shared stories and laughter while being surrounded by the mesmerizing beauty of Jawai.
टॉर्च का दिखता है उसको चलता पता
लाइट तो लगती है चमक तो उसको चमक तो होती है
The second day of the safari was a bit different but equally delightful. We didn't spot any leopards this time, but I didn't mind that at all. I just relaxed by the gorgeous Jawai Bandh Lake, watching the sun go down and sipping on a cold drink. It was so peaceful and beautiful. Jawai Lake was like a dream. It was absolutely stunning, surrounded by a landscape that felt like a whole new world, far from what we typically associate Rajasthan with. It was a perfect ending to our incredible journey in Jawai, a moment I will cherish forever. So whether you're a nature lover, a wildlife enthusiast, or simply seeking a peaceful getaway, Jawai promises a beautiful journey filled with unforgettable moments. So make sure to add it in your bucket list. Thank you for joining me on this incredible journey through Jawai, where every moment was filled with wonder and discovery. Until we meet again, keep exploring, keep seeking new adventures, and embrace the beauty of our extraordinary world.